Devrim here, subbing for Cade. Righto. The Legion nicked the secure channel you Guardians use for your patrols. Naturally, Cade didn't leave any kind of instruction, so... I suggest you rough up a few Cabal for the intel.
Narrowed in on that frequency.
Brilliant. Thin out the ground troops a bit. You won't want anyone following you when you go in to reclaim our channel. Quiet before you pop into that Legion base.
Dev, are you all doing Cade's chores?
We are. Care to pitch in?
No thanks. In fact, something just came up. I'm gonna hop off. Good luck.
Lovely. Let's keep moving. You're looking for a high-ranking Legion commander.
This is Commander Zavala. Who's on this channel?
Devrim Kay, sir. And our favorite guardian.
Ah, is this the patrol setup? Do you mind if I listen in?
Be my guest. Guardians by the Cabal base. There's an ether catch headed your way.
Look at those folk, acting like they own this place.
Take down that servitor, and they starve.
Off the servitor, and the servitor took down the other fallen.
You've smashed their hopes to powder again. Excellent.
Input the key and we'll... I'm sorry, Devrim. I should have let you have this.
No. Go ahead.
Access codes are in. I'm transferring broadcast permissions back to our patrol system.
Yes, we see it coming online now.
The field beacons still need to be reactivated.
Indeed. Make your way outside, if you please. You're looking for a patrol beacon. They're fiddly little batons jammed into the ground. Done. If you're keen to run more support missions, keep your eyes peeled for patrol beacons. I'm watching the rest of the network come online now, all across the system. You should be able to pick up patrols on any planet.
Who among us does not love infrastructure?
Indeed. Oh, and give my regards to Cade when you see him, won't you?
This forest again. Well, I can't say our last visit wasn't memorable. Let's see what we can find.
Thank you.
Whoa! Hop knock? Gotta love the ambiance. Hey, do you see that? Over there, the light.
All I can think is, if Rasputin had all those mighty tools and it lost, what did it learn? What's it gonna try this time around? When I hear about the Dust Palace and those Scion Flayers getting into Rasputin's mind, I wonder, what would they talk about, Rasputin and those creatures? Because I was a servant too. I was an instrument of war, bound to the will of a lesser master, but I learned to be something more.
She leaves the rifle and walks across the naked obsidian into the swarm, firing from the hip as she goes, each kick of the old revolver a word. The stone smokes around her where the arc fire lashes it, and the shrapnel guns throw up leaves of obsidian like glass butterflies. She shoots her bandoliers dry, and a team of vandals in glassy stealth leap up to rush her with knives, but she raises her hand and burns them down with the golden gun, laughing.
Heads up, fallen. I think these light projections might be lessons.
So I say what I want to say every day. It's no secret. I say, well, I'll go find it then. I'll go tell Rasputin we need its help. And Akura looks at me with one of those looks that you know. Sometimes you talk to Akura and you just think, wow, you're not even using a fraction of your brain on me, are you? One of those looks. She says, Cade, the problem isn't just that we can't find Rasputin. The problem is, it's not clear to any of us that Rasputin wants to be found.
Another shard of the Traveler. But we're not alone.
Thank you.
this shard called us here. I'm sure of it. Shard gave us a gift. Let's use it. Radio chatter. They're calling reinforcements. I'm sure the Traveler called us to the forest deliberately. It's amazing that even a corrupted shard can still do so much good.
The scout from the farm was out trying to secure an on-site scan. She had to retreat, but I'm betting you'll do just fine.
Good work. I'm sending the upload to the farm now.
Cabal are bringing in a fortified mining lander. I believe this means a resource grab.
Just got off the comms with Tyra. That woman sure knows her history. She's looking for any lost Golden Age tech you run across. Keep your eyes peeled.
Expect a Cabal mining expedition to be heavily armed. Be careful.
got that ship. That's a black eye for them.
Explosions from here. What was that?
Oh, just us taking out a mining lander, a ship, and a commander.
As you do. I stand in awe.
I hope Hawthorne and Devrim appreciate how much picking up we just did.
Devrim's got eyes on a high-value target that's been tearing it up in your area. Go return the favor.
Forces in the field. A catch has been reported en route to an ether drop.
has fallen, acting like they own this place.
Take down that servitor and they starve.
Off the servitor, and the servitor took down the other fallen.
You've smashed their hopes to powder again. Excellent.
Guardian. I've heard quite a few new voices over the comms lately. Hawthorne says we have you to thank for that. It's a good thing, too. While you were gallivanting about the system, matters got a bit sticky within the dead zone. If you've got a moment, we have plenty of things that need doing. Fallen, Red Legion, Bastard Taken. All fighting to see who can get our attention first. What do you say we give it to them? I hope it is helpful.
Hello. Hello.
That thing like a bad habit. I've never had a habit before. I wonder what that's like.
Guardian, you've got a tough road ahead, so I'm sending in Holiday with something special.
Are we talking Gjallarhorn special or an Akora philosophy lesson special?
Just keep moving. Storm the facility and board that Cabal carrier. No matter the cost, we must get to the Almighty.
So, Zavala, I gotta ask you something. When you told our Guardian friend here, and I quote, I need Cade, did you, by any chance, happen to maybe cry?
Holiday, what's your stats?
Let the record show. No denial.
Still a couple clicks out, Commander. This girl's heavy.
A tank?
You got them a tank? Nobody ever got a tank.
You know you just break it.
able to shoot our way through that door, the override should be nearby. Controls for that blast door. They're around here somewhere.
On that carrier. He has what you need to infiltrate the Almighty. Move!
Of course the Red Legion have tanks too. They've retracted the bridge. We're not going to be able to cross that gap.
Oh, your super tank can't fly? Oh.
Should give us a way across.
So, if it wasn't to give me a tank, why did you send our favorite guardian to find me?
Your high-risk, high-reward combat maneuvers can be effective and inspirational.
Well, yeah, but with a tank, they could be like a million times more inspirational.
tunnels and coming up on the carrier.
Good. The only thing standing between you and the Almighty is Thumos the Unbroken. He's a blood god, one of Gaul's chosen. The Red Legion will die for him. Why don't you help them with that?
They're shielding the carrier. Wait, see those generators? We need to take them out if we're going to board that carrier. Generator down. About to launch without us.
Get that carrier on the ground. Couple missiles up a tailpipe ought to do the job.
Good work, Guardian. And Kate, after this is over, I'll talk to Holiday about your tank.
Oh, I missed you too, buddy.
Thank you.
can I do for you? Hope it serves you well. Mind your rockets now, Guardian. Eyes open. The intel seems accurate. No house banners, no devils, no wolves. They've thrown it all away.